And welcome back to Dobie Derps, Fallout New Vegas. Well, I spent some time in the casino, and I lost all my chips. I don't know. Guess I'm not quite as lucky as I thought I was. So, let's get back on with it.
Casino's woken up, paying attention to us. Good. Wondering what happened to your team? Looks like they got moved to other floors. Interesting. Maybe that's why... Perhaps the casino recognized specific guests, or guests with a voice or look close enough for them to be assigned to that floor. We'll see. Had hoped, with the power restored, the systems would fully awaken. Especially the sound archives. But no. Your teammates' callers on each floor are interfering with the systems. It's the white noise filters embedded in their construction. They're blocking the casino speakers, the music. You'll need to recalibrate or destroy each caller. To do that, you need to get close, reset the signal, or blow their heads off. I'll leave the choice up to you. My preference? End them now. They're of no use. After all, it's safe to kill them now, provided you make it quick. You see, the collars don't work inside the Sierra Madre. Well, between floors. Else I'd set off the collars. Be done with it. So find them, deal with them, as long as you're fast and can get off the floor after killing them. The floors, whatever they line this place with, interferes with the collar frequency. So if you kill them, you should have some time to run. Oh, just not sure how long, may not be consistent. More or less, whatever. It doesn't matter. What we need is in the basement. We need to go to the top first and write our fortunes down. After we deal with your team on the other floors.
Sounded like a robot over there, so. But it says it wants me to go over there. Why does it want me to go over there? Oh, that might be things trying to get in through the door. Emergency maintenance key.
to make Casino burn. No more being.
Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can...
I can hear you now. Not much longer.
Not listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired...
of putting Dog to sleep. He wakes
must
up
be a back entrance to the kitchen. Check the main casino side corridors.
Protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is...
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to...
Listen to me. If you do this... We both...
die. Dog wants to die. Don't care anymore. Tired of you. Tired of place. Master.
Going to make Casino burn. No more being.
What the hell? Upstairs, maybe? So it wants me to go into the Sierra Madre Casino, but it doesn't want me to go into the Sierra Madre Casino. I don't know, it wants me to go through Cantina Madrid. Well, that's like number 12, I think.
Shut off the gas valves or that idiot'll kill us all.
Not listening to me. Tired of being your...
Another shipment. Another exclamation point shipment of kitchen knives for the Cantina Madrid came in today with their new Space Age Alloy polymer material. We've got way more than we need for the gala event, even if everyone had 3 steak knives. But it's always the best for Sinclair. Always, 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 always. He insists on everything must be perfect. These knives are sharp, too sharp. One of the chefs almost lost their thumb when dicing vegetables, and were losing cutting boards at a rate of at least one per day. The knives just slice right through them, running out of dish rags to mop up the blood. Yay.
Minder, tired of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in the cage, hungry. Dog wants. Protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is Master set me free. Dog needs to listen.
Son of a biznatch.
Turn off the gas valves or that idiot will kill us all.
Not listening to me.
Download the snippet.
Tired of being your minder. Tired.
The reason I have to take control is
Master set me free.
Yeah, I know.
Master.
Okay, that one was number 12.
Listen to me. If you do this, we both die. Dog wants to die. Don't care anymore. Tired of you. Tired of place. Mask.
Come on. Do I have a stealth buck? Or a stealth boy, sorry. Come on, you big dumb idiot, get moving.
in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can...
Can hear you now. Not
listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired...
Of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants to protect... You? Master? No, not master. Dog remembers you. Left dog in cage. Mean to dog. Now, dog.
Will kill us both unless you do something. Never felt him so strong before. He won't listen to my voice. He's...
Hungry. Come here, or dog will chase you. Break you until you no run anymore. Hmm? Master? Don't want master to be mad. What does master want dog to...
Listen to you. Can't hold him back much longer. Tell him to pull on his chain as hard as...
Dog can. What master wants, dog can do. Please don't be mad with dog.
Dog, master sent me. He commands you to listen to my voice now.
Master? Master. Dog. Dog is listening.
Both of us are. Tell him to listen to me. Then we can get out of this. Finally. And
now dog is listening to voice, your voice only.
Imagine the voice, not as a voice, but as water. Look at the voice now, what do you see? Dog, listen to the other voice inside of you. Go to sleep, let him come out. Take the chain around your neck, grab the ends, and pull slowly and hard until you hear a crack. No, this one.
Dog can see the voice. Looks just like dog.
And dog looks just like me. You've hurt yourself. Inside. Do you see now? See?
In the water. Dog understands now. Dog knows what happened.
Do you know what happens if you go into the water, dog?
If dog goes into the water, dog can't help if master gets mad. You were nice to dog. Dog wants to help.
He's right. If you merge us, then I... We... Or whatever we become, we can't help you when you reach whatever's at the Sierra Madre's end.
And dog doesn't want to unremember you, may forget you.
We will forget almost all that has happened here. You'll be alone, at the old man's mercy, like dog, like me.
Not having your help doesn't matter if it heals you. I don't want you under anyone's control, even mine. That I don't want you to merge, I need you here. Dog. Nah, I'm playing mostly nice.
Dog understands. Dog has done bad things. Knows why voice was
furious with him. Tired of the anger. Thank you, courier. Even if it's only for minutes before the Sierra Madre kills us all, then...
Dog hopes you find a way to save self, like you helped dog, and...
When you meet him, find a way to save yourself, as you tried to save us. Otherwise,
I'll be upset with you.
We came this far. I'll manage. Go on. Let go.
You were there all the time.
All the time. You were there. And so close. Together.
Dog?
Who are you? What is this place?
It'll take too long to explain a cage, but at least you're not in two of them now. We're trapped inside of a casino in a poison city.
That was not the answer I was expecting. I don't know you, yet I feel like I do, and a feeling of gratitude. Forgive me, I'm wounded. This chain, this bear trap on my arm. How did I even get this far with these wounds? The pain is excruciating. I need to rest for a moment.
Go and rest, start to take care of something. If you get the strength to leave, do so quickly. Fine, yeah, no.
Thank you for whatever you have done. I will remain here. Need to get my strength back.
Use maintenance key. No. Stop it. No. Where is the next door? Ah, poop. I forgot to start my timer. Hold on 1 second. Let me get my timer out. What do you think? Should I call that, like, 15 minutes? Just to be safe? I call that 15 minutes, so 10, 15 more. Okay. I want to go to the Sierra Madre Lobby. This way? No.
Got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. Oh, it seems the casino has uninvited guests. The villa inhabitants were pounding at the doors. Now they found a way inside. Deal with them, and don't try and leave yourself, or I'll let the caller do its work.
Thank you. Where'd that one go? Oh, there he is. Nope, nothing I can repair that with. Oh, I do have a melee weapon. Should pacify this area.
That ghoul's still alive. Correct that. Or break him.
Yes. Masters. The Tampico. Tampico. Yeah, Tampico's show list. Opens with its doors to the world, opening the greatest casino resort, will feature a unique gala showcasing the artists of Miss Vera Keys, Mr. Dean Domino, Joey Baxter, and Wilfred the Wizard. Come join the greatest event in the history of the West. We welcome you to the best time of your life. Sincerely, the Sierra Budget Management. Performance protocols. Performance preparations. Doors to Tampico stage open. Hologram sentries on. Ambient audio system on. Stage audio system off. Performance in progress. Doors to the Tampico stage closed. Hologram sentries off. Ambient audio systems off. Stage audio system on. In case of emergency, see the stage manager to override the security protocols. Sierra Budget Management. Sierra Madre Lobby Code Security Code. Oh. Urgent message to Miss E. Sanez. From Mr. K. Lester. On my way. I'll be right there, Eve. Just hide until I get there. Do whatever you need to, understand? I'm not going to let anything happen to you. From yada yada yada. Help. Everything exploded. There's smoke. Holograms are firing at people. We can't get out, John, please. Meow. No beep beep beep. No. Your computer somewhere. Is there another way through? No. Darn it. Those are hardened speakers. I can't access them. And time to go pop. So that's... First one today was 12, then 13, that's 14. You know what? I'm done. Yay, I'm just done. I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully, next time, we'll get through it with a lot less exploding. I've been Doofy Dobie. You've been watching me blow up. And I hope to see you again next time. Bye-bye.